Cervical radiofrequency treatment, also known as radiofrequency neurotomy or rhizotomy, is a minimally invasive procedure performed for management of facet joint-related neck pain. Facet joints are little joints situated throughout the spinal column. Pain signals from facet joints are carried by small nerves called the medial branches. Radiofrequency treatment disrupts the pain signals carried by the medial branches. The procedure is done under local anesthetic. The doctor will initially numb the skin and deeper tissues with the numbing medicine. A special X-ray machine is then used to guide the radiofrequency needle accurately near the irritated medial branch nerve. A radiofrequency electrode is inserted through the needle and a small electric current is passed to test the position of the needle. Finally, the electrode is heated to stun the nerve and thereby preventing it from transmitting painful signals to the brain. Radiofrequency treatment can take 4 to 6 weeks to work. Pain relief can last between 6 months to 24 months, though this may not always be the case.